This is the real deal, y'all. This is a real unboxing. I'm so freaking excited. What's up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Trey, and today we are going to be taking a trip to the park, specifically Ivy Park. Don't get it twisted. That's the only place that we're headed to. I hope you have your hopper passes, all your good things, your water bottle, your mask, hand sanitizer, and your bathing suit, because that is what we are about to crack open. Pieces from the most recent collection, which was framed around mainly swimwear. There are a couple of hats too, and like pool slides, like really, really cute pieces. But I picked up three pieces from the collection, and I'm going to be unboxing them right now. So this is the box that my items came in. I ordered three pieces, like I said, from the most recent Ivy Park collection. I actually have not even, everything is still in this box, because I was like, we're gonna make this as legit as possible. I have to do this. I want to do it the right way. So yeah, I'm opening this up right here with all of you all. I've ordered a couple of Ivy Park pieces before this collection. I got something from the, Drip 2.0, Drip something. It was the black, and it was a collection where she had the black pieces with the like camel stripes on them. So I got like the oversized suit from that line, and a couple of other items. I got the jacket and the pants, and I also got the crop jacket from that collection. But when I saw this one, I really loved the hyper orange, so I was like, I gotta cop something from this. You can already see that little peak, a little piece, a little corner piece of orange coming through. We're about to see what old girl is hitting on up in here. All right, so we have, for our pleasure, and this camera is probably overwhelmed right now with how bright these pieces are. And if you've never ordered anything from Ivy Park before, I'll add that the items are, they're gender neutral, which I think is amazing. And I wish more brands would lean into that. I'm very much a proponent and believer that people should be able to wear whatever they want to wear clothing wise. And Ivy Park does a really good job of making sure people are aware that any piece that you love, no matter what your gender identity is, you can rock it, buy it, put it on, make it look good. This piece is technically, you know, it's gender neutral, but they had it on the male models. And I know Quincy is the one that I saw rocking this in the advertisement. So I was like, oh, this looks dope. And it's a suit. It's like a short set. So you have your shirt, you have your shorts, and then I also ordered the, it ain't summer without a bucket hat, y'all. Like, let's not even play ourselves. So I had to get the bucket hat. That was actually the one thing I saw initially that I for sure wanted. And then I was like, don't want to get the other stuff. And then I decided I was just going to go head on and get the short set, even though I most likely, I don't even know I'm wearing this thing too. I ain't got nowhere to go still. But I don't know. I figured something out. Anywho, this collection definitely, it was pretty pared down compared to the other drips, the other collections from Ivy Park over the last several months. And even comparable to the more recent collection that's coming out, the Rodeo collection, there are several pieces in that one. But clearly this one was kind of built around pool, you know, swimming, swimsuits. And the pieces were really cute. So let me go ahead and open this, this little shirt on up. But first we have the shirt that I ordered. It's actually, I probably should have gotten a small. I was debating if I needed to get a small or a medium. I'm feeling like I might be fine in this, because I wanted it to be a little bit oversized, so that's why I ordered a medium. I ordered a medium in the shorts too, even though I typically wear a small. So yeah, it is, don't wear this nowhere you don't want to be seen or noticed, because this is orange. This is like safety patrol orange. like a hazard, you know, the cones on the street when they're doing road construction. This is orange. Okay, I'm like preparing myself to put this on. But it looks good. The pieces look good on the models. And then also, if you got a little melanin, I love to see like hyper like neon colors on melanated folk, because it looks really, really great on them skin tones. But yeah, it's pretty, like I said, a minimal design. You have your stripes here on the side. They have a little detailing in the back right here. And it's just like an orange. Maybe you can see it a little bit. Let me get closer. But it's kind of like a it's the same color orange. It's just a little bit lighter, but I like that detail. And clearly nobody would see it unless they were right up on the back of your neck. And then I might be asking, what are you doing to have somebody all up on the back of your neck like that? But yeah, I like this shirt a lot and I like the material. It's pretty lightweight. So it'll be a nice little, I bought it as a set, so I only plan to wear the pieces together most likely, but I could see you doing something really cute with this on its own. Next, I have the shorts that I ordered. And like I said, I typically wear a small, but I wanted to make sure sometimes when you order that small, and then it's a small. So I wanted to make sure that I had a little bit of extra breathing room and space. And also, like, I wanted it to be a little oversized. So oftentimes with sweatpants, if I buy like a short set and I want my shirt to be more oversized, I always will size up my pants too. So these look like they'll fit me perfectly like I want them to. I'm gonna try to pull them in so you can see just a little bit more. But these are technically trunks. They're technically swim trunks. For what I paid for these, I am not swimming in nobody's pool. Nobody's lake, no ocean. I ain't swimming nowhere in these. This is streetwear. This is not no pool wear. But if you wanted them to be your swim trunks, again, it would be quite the moment. On the side of the pool, on the side of the shore. Yeah, these are dope. And again, very minimal design. The color does all the talking, but then again, they still have that really cool detailing where it's like just this small Ivy Park logo and like it's technically an orange. It looks peach compared to the brightness of this orange, but it's a nice, just like a little bit more paler orange here. And then they also have that detail, like the Adidas logo here in the back. Very well done. I like these a lot. And this would be a really cute moment. And I've seen a lot of people wearing their pieces on social media. And people are going full out. They ain't scared of no orange. They're wearing all the pieces together. And then the last thing I bought was this lovely made for summer, made for now bucket hat, baby. It's a bucket. So this was the first thing I saw that I for sure knew I was going to get. Cause you know, I could probably be sneaking up on us, and then you don't have that much time to prepare to figure out what you want. And then when you go to buy, like when you go on the site, you gotta be ready. Sometimes they'll let you be basically like pre-place your order. But it can be very complicated and really competitive to get pieces from the collection. But I knew for sure I wanted to get this bucket hat. And again, it has like the Ivy Park, like the logo print. I can't tell if you can see that well. I'll lean in just a little bit. So there you have the logo Ivy Park. And then on the back, it's got the three. You have like your, and this is disconnectable, which I like too, your strap here. So if you want to have it hanging down, giving you a bucket hat narrative, that's what you're feeling the day you put it on, you can do that. If you want to take this off and just give straight, just bucket hat, just bucket, you can do that too. Yeah, this is a really, it's a cute hat, man. I like this. I like this a lot. And then, oh, there's a logo in here. And I guess it is. I couldn't remember if it was reversible or not. Bruh, I guess it is reversible, but you need to take the, and it looks like it's easy to remove. You can take the tag off this outside part. So yes, it's also reversible. Very nice. Cause I mean, you know, the logo print is all right, but I definitely prefer, just give me that hyper orange, dramatic, loud moment and I'm good to go. And the good thing is too, your clips here, you don't only get the like chin strap option when it's on this side. They also have the loops here. So you can put the strap when you're wearing it flipped this way. You can put them underneath into the loops here. So very, very nice and very versatile. I am pleased. Just what I was expecting. Woo! Woo! I am somewhere between, I don't know, Miami Beach, neon Paddington the Bear, somewhere in the middle of that combination of places and people and things. But I am loving this hat. Definitely loving these purchases. Like I said, I don't know where I'm gonna wear them to, because I need to make sure that I'm ready to be seen. Not even heard, just seen wherever I go in these pieces. But let me know, did you cop anything from the Ivy Park, this drip with the swimsuits and the hyper orange pieces? What did you think? Are you loving the bucket hat? Are you like, you know what, let that bucket on somewhere else because it is not doing what it needs to do? Definitely let me know in the comments below. And be sure to subscribe if you enjoyed this video. I'll be definitely doing more reviews, more unboxings. And yeah, thank you for watching and I will see you next time.